skiff is easily identified by its squared stern and pointed bow. Shark hunters have close friends or family members who have been eaten or half eaten by sharks.
Another shark does no good. Let's get it.
Historically, overdevelopment of the shoreline leads to a wide variety of negative environmental impacts. You should see the Italian-designed walk-in closets inside these condos. The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.